Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you all are well. Today we will continue our topic Ladakh, the land of passes. Open your book at page number 32. Today we will write down the answer of the question number 4. Which is the highest mountain in Ladakh? We know that there are so many mountains in Ladakh, but we have to write down the highest mountain in Ladakh. So the highest mountain in Ladakh is Sasser Mountain. Sasser Mountain is the highest mountain in Ladakh. Now question number 5. Name the famous monasteries of Ladakh. We know that there are so many monasteries in Ladakh. We have to write down the famous monasteries of Ladakh. Write down the famous monasteries of Ladakh. The names of some monasteries of Ladakh are Himnes, Alchi Gompa, Burdan Monastery, Diskit and Hunder Gompa Monastery. Question number 6. How is Gurgur tea made? We know that Gurgur chai or Gurgur tea is a unique drink in Ladakh. How is this tea made? Gurgur tea is made by adding yak butter to boiled water with salt, soda, milk and tea leaves called zarcha. I will repeat the answer. Gurgur tea is made by adding yak butter to boiled water with salt, soda, milk and tea leaves called zarcha. Now question number 7. Which tea do you drink in the morning? What is it called in your language? We all know that we drink a tea in the morning which is called as noon chai. So write down the answer of the question number 7. We drink salted tea. It is called noon chai in our language. So thanks, wish you all the best.